and even several secondary schools across the Kwara State on Wednesday, they don't reopen to take a preparate for the West African Senior School Certificate exam, which will start during by August 17. The reopen of the school for Ilorin shows say only SS3 students now resume for class to take a prepare for the external exam. And some of the schools where they visit then comply with the COVID-19 protocol through provide of a hand wash material for the entrance, and then still see the students for class away then the Kolobi lecture, and then they use their face mask plus then the summer physical distance. Teachers for the schools where they've been visited, then they take classes before the exam.